better keep filling up those scavenger hunt forms. We got a couple of big promotions for the winner.
Thank you. would you like me to take you, Agent Kreller?
I'm headed for the parking lot.
I hope you're not leaving us, sir. Where would you like?
I want to go to the campfire area.
You look so cute in that janitor outfit.
Thank you. to the kids' cabins area.
With pleasure. How long you two have been partners. James is my boyfriend now. Do you know what that means?
Well, he wears his good parade chaps a lot more.
Yes, he's less filthy, that's part of it. But the biggest change is that he can't possibly waste as much time as he used to hanging out with his loser friends.
I don't like you.
And I don't like you. So that covers everything we have in common. Now for the differences. I'm going to be with James all the time from now on. You're going to have to stay as far away from us as possible, or I'm going to make your life more miserable than I imagine it already is.
What are you listening to?
I can't quite make it out, but something coming out of those speakers reminds me of my nightmare.
Hey, JT. I could use a hired gun on this brain-stealing case I'm working on.
Huh? Oh, sorry, Rez. I'm a little preoccupied right now. Got a lot of figuring to do.
Chicks.
Tell me about it.
Hmm. whole brain-stealing thing going on that you should know about.
Rasputin, not now!
And solid. Hey, I need that for my scavenger hunt. Looks like it's completely frozen in a big block of ice. Geodesic psycho-isolation chamber.
Roger that, Ranger Kreller.
Small bully assistant.
Jeez, I don't know. Could you put him in that deadly Nelson you were talking about?
Could. On such tiny opponent, all blood might drain out ear holes.
Ah! Shut up, Penny.
On other hand, blood from constricted trunk could rush to tongue.
And?
Tongue swells, pops. Most blood drains back down throat.
Interesting.
Less mess that way. Mouth stuffed with giant tongue can't scream. So quiet.
Shut up, Benny. You have something less drastic?
Could use half Deadly Nelson.
What's that?
Like Deadly Nelson, but less dying.
How much less?
Half.
What happens the other half of the time?
Opponent lives. Spends the rest of short life praying for death.
Hey! Can you hear me down there? Maloof?
Shut up, Benny.
Seriously, Maloof. I apologize. Call off your goon, and I'll never bother you again. Ever!
The thing is, Benny, you're never gonna bother me again either way. So you're gonna have to offer something a lot better than that.
Like what?
Any ideas, Mikhail?
Know anything about giant hairless bear?
No.
Out of ideas. Preparing Nelson.
But wait! Maybe I did see something like that. Give me a minute to think.
You ready to talk, Benny?
Hold on. It'll come to me.
Yep.
You're not going to, kill Benny, are you?
Difficult to say.
Hey, you guys aren't going around taking people's brains out, are you?
Not yet, but, maybe we should do some market research on that and see if there's a demand for that service.
You know, Chloe, for a chick whose face I can't see because she's always wearing a helmet, you're pretty cute.
I'm not human, Earth Primate.
But you are the girl model of whatever it is you are, right?
Affirmative.
At this point, that's totally close enough.
Man, what smells like butt? Oh, hey, Nils. How about you and your butt and its odor take a hike before I puke?
But...
it'd be a real shame if you had to leave your butt here because it was anchored to my foot. Now beat it! Hi, Chloe. How's it, you know, what's up and stuff?
Bobby, we need to work on you a little.
Thank you.
Where?
Let's go to Ford's, my sanctuary.
Yes, noble Psycho Master.
Agent Crawler?
Chom, how goes the training?
I'd better go. Lots of work to do.
Good luck, Rasputin. Rasputin.
Where would you like me to...
Drop me outside the main lodge.
Oh, bring me back a burger this time, will you? Where would you like?
Bring me near the...
Roger that, Ranger Kruller.
It's time to go to the lake.
Yes, sir.
color? That canoe. Are you in love with it?
What? No, I'm just checking it for psychic residue. Some kind of fish has been tearing holes in our canoes. I'm trying to pick up its scent. Ah, don't worry now, baby. Nobody's ever gonna hurt you again. I promise.